So this is my attempt to wish you happy birthday from a distance, and I am so sorry that I could not be there to celebrate with you, but I want you to know how much I love you, and I want to make you smile. So here's a few memories that I love and I know you'll smile about too. I won't let another minute go to waste. I want you and your beautiful soul. I know that you are something special. To you, I'd be always faithful. So this is one of my favorite memories, and I know you'll laugh. So Nick and Ryan was babysitting us, and you and I thought we were going to be funny, so we called Ryan, and you said, Ryan, the fridge fell on Gabrielle, you got to get down here. And then Ryan and Nick ran down the steps, and we could hear them, and we were in the kitchen laughing at them, like, ah! And it was really funny. By the way, I hope you enjoyed these songs, because these are songs that remind me of you, and I know you have the exact same memories that I have when you hear them, so enjoy. Just fine. Moving forward. So this is a more recent memory that actually happened this year. You and me spontaneously drove down to South Dakota for the Lifelight concert to praise God, and we drove and we just listened to music and talked for a long time, and I think that's when I found out that you were my best friend, and I can't wait for more trips like that with you, Sarah. I love you so much, Sarah. I just want you to know how much I look up to you and how grateful I am that I could have a sister like you. And you've always just been such a blessing, and thank you for putting a smile on my face. And I hope I did that for you today. I love you, Sarah. Happy birthday. And if you love him, open up your mouth and glorify him.